Hi, I'm Scott Thurston, and I'm going to read one of Tom Raworth's 14-line poems from the collective poems published by Carcanet. Pity his condition, armed with great ambitions, conceived in their regard, rather than his ideas, close to their origins. By what aberration, urgent and irreducible, without detecting its artifices, will he attempt to rouse them? Indefinite and dissolving within, forced to face their depths without a background, uniform and easy to endure, fatality impregnates them.